Trying to help him, but like 30 minutes after he actually fell.